store, then search network scanner. First one, I have already installed this. Now I am going to open this. It's scanning my Wi-Fi network. Scanning down. Now you can see this device are connected to my Wi-Fi network. You can change name. I'm going to change name. Done. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe.